Junkhead's Revenge. Going on. This is Scott, right here. This guy's just Eric. I've done a couple of McRad shows with. He did like a little tour over in like England and everything. Scott just learned these songs a day or two ago. Big up Rob Mertz. Everybody, thank you for coming out. Thank you for supporting skateboarding. Just gonna play some songs. You need what? More guitar?
Oh yeah.
He needs more guitar in that monitor. We're gonna play a song called "Prevent That Tragedy." We need more bass back here for the drummer too. I'm Chuck Trees from Philly. Thank y'all for coming out. Big up some Blue Top, Faction, the whole Bay Area. You know what I mean? Drunken, just all the bands that play. First time seeing Johnny Rad. Give up for Johnny Rad. That was classic. Good memories. Big up to Stacy for putting this all together back when I was a little kid. You know what I'm saying? He gave us all. Contingency, Frontside Five, everybody from Denver, everybody here, Karen Harrison. People from all over, Mass everywhere. So, we're gonna try to play this music and have some fun. Thank you for being here. Here we go. Together to rock steady, everybody out there, get ready. Ripping of course with like the dynamite, the shred. Thank you. Because he helped me and engineer, you know what I mean, do Absence of Sanity, and he was part for the guitar sound of Weakness and how I educate myself now musically when I go on to do regular work for just regular people, not just punk rock. So don't think you can't learn good things from punk rock people, because Ray Stevens has been in it forever, and all the bands you're going to see from the Faction on have his touch. And McRad was one of the last bands he was, you know, for that era of him that he produced. So thank you, Ray. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. You'll have a good time. Support what you gotta do. All right, so.